Yo, it's your boy K-Man, and I'm back with another vid. Man, it's been a while, man. I'm telling y'all, I know y'all get tired of me telling it's been a while, but it's been a while. Man, we back on this ultimate team, man. We back on it. This a little old vid I dropped. I've been had, but I ain't never dropped it yet, though. But I just wanted to see, like, where my talents at and, like, where I was at on this ultimate team head-to-head matchup. And I ain't gonna lie, man, I got a lot of way to go, man. Understand, man, they're doing this right here, you know what I'm saying? No money paid, no buying coins or nothing like this. Just straight grinding, hitting these challenges out, hitting these little solo battles out. And what I can scrape up from what doing that right there, you know, I'm buying my cards, powering them up, selling some cards, you know, and all that, man. But I'm telling you, man, it's a little bit of struggle, but man, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna work our way and get our way through this, man. I'm telling you, like I said, I do wanna hit this. I do wanna get on this mud grind, man. I love it, man. It's a lot of challenges, and you can make up your own team. We gotta work so hard on this defense, dog. I'm telling you, we really gotta put some more cards on this defense, man. If I really stay on this grind right here, on this right here, man, I promise you, I can get on this. Like, it's not really too much hard, you know what I'm saying? But it take up a lot of time. And I gotta really do gotta put some more time in this, man. Like, it ain't really hard, man. Like, I got my defense better than what it is, but I really gotta put some more, like, abilities to some of these star players that I'm grinding out on these power cards. And I mostly gotta, that's mostly on my defense. You know, I got like 3 superstars on offense. I might get a new quarterback. I might keep Vince Young. That Mike Vick card just dropped by, what, a couple days ago. So I might grind up and get that right there. But for right now, we gonna stick to this defense, because I ain't gonna lie, man. You see the dude D-cut, like, he beat my corners. I gotta put a little bit of abilities on my own. On my secondary, though, man, they keep killing me out there. But we got back on offense, man. You know what I'm saying? It don't take much to me to really get a little yardage and a little grind on my offense. Even though we do got to do a little bit more grinding on that right there. But that was a bad play right there, man. I think that right there was this right here was the turning point of the game right there, man. When he returned that pick 6 on me. But like I was saying, man, we gotta get a little bit more grind and give these players more abilities, man. Like, giving them more ability. You know, I got Saquon Barkley, and I got Sean Alexander as my other running back. He's my starter running back. That right there, man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I should have returned that all the way. But Saquon ain't that fast on him. Well, I ain't got this card that he's that fast on him. But he's a superstar. He's an 89 right there. I'm really might grind up to get Reggie Bush as my running back. But I'm gonna keep Sean Alexander, cause he's a 90. Caught him slipping a little bit right there. And I got AJ Brown as my primary receiver. You see right there, he's a superstar. And he be getting open. And I think the next person I might have on that next list of my wide receiver grinding is Brandon Marshall. And then I'm gonna try to get up either Julio or either Randy Moss. But I might get another quarterback. Like I said, it might be Vic, or either it might be Aaron Rodgers, because Aaron Rodgers, I think he got like a 93 on card that just dropped a couple days ago too. But I'm doing my little thing right there with Vince Young. As you see me there scrambling through and got that touchdown right there, man. Like I said, on this defense, we just got to get a stop. Got to get a stop. That should have been picked right though. Like, I don't know what, who that, I think that was the real Reeves right there. That should have been picked. And I hate it when they do that right though. And like I said, man, he was just killing me with the deep pass throw, because my corners, they ain't got enough ability on them. I might get, Darrell Reeves might be either a 90. I might get him up to be a 90, but I just got to get him abilities. I was killing him on that play right there. That's in my specialty right there. I kill him with that play right there. They don't know if I'm going to run or throw it. But like I said, man, it ain't too much on offense to really too much worry about. With some of them, I'm going to get them up. But most focus I'm on is defense, though, man, because they been killing me throwing that bitch deep and running that mug on me. Only thing I had to do is get one stop. You see that we got the 2-point conversion right there. Only thing, I tried to get a little offsides right there. I don't think I got enough to get it. He got it, you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna face too much right there, man. I ain't gonna lie, I took an L, but I learned from it, dog. We just gotta do a little bit more grinding and help my players. But like I said, man, make sure y'all like this video. Hit that subscribe button if you ain't ready to subscribe. Okay, man, out.